four-wheelers, sorry, three-wheelers up, with the three-wheeler leading the way, and the two-wheelers. So, on the go-kart side, we have Ben with the magical trike that never tips over, never loses traction, always accelerates. I don't know how this thing keeps working. And next up, Atomic Chibi, the grandfather of all rollover accidents, and the Frozen Chainsaw Massacre, now featuring two chainsaws, is that right? Just one?
Two chains!
What happens to the other one? Oh dear, that's not good. Did you find it in the garage somewhere? Alright. On the two-wheeler side, we got Fred with the Chitty bike. Featuring the obnoxious sound system, which for safety reasons will be turned off in this race. And our shadow dark contender, Merkel with human power. This vehicle is so confident in its own finishing ability, it's not even electric. So,
it's got power.
I hope you're good at biking marathons. Yeah, and he's already crashed before the race starts. So we're off to a great start here. So here's some ground rules. Three-wheelers and up, absolutely no contact with two-wheelers. If you get contact with two-wheeler, you're out of the race. Avoid contact. If you're passing someone, no matter what, please just give a verbal warning, shout to them, especially which side you're on. We have track marshals, one at the end, one by the entrance of the ramp. If I witness any of them throwing a flag, or if I witness an incident, you will hear one blast of the air horn. Unlike Fred, I can actually operate this thing correctly. That means danger. Look for flags and look for people who are on other sides, or in certain cases, upside down. If you hear two, never mind what I said about operating this thing correctly, even then I cannot. So if you hear two flags, that means the warning is clear. But please still look out for your fellow racers. The race is 7 minutes long. I will be starting the countdown when the little red fluffy thing that we use as a flag drops. I will not be keeping track of individual lap times, only the number of laps we completed. When it gets near to 7 minutes, I'm just going to be furiously waving this in your face. So if you pass the waving flag, you're on your last lap, and after that you're done. And I'm not going to count you, no matter how many more you do. If you're like me, you do like five more.
I'm going to be here all night, Charlie.
Yep. Are we good to go? Is everyone ready?
Okay. Yeah.
All right. So 7 minutes of no holds barred insanity starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
Morning.
Fred is in second place.
It smells like science! What's up, dude?
GoPro?
So,